all the love that was there last night.
Now you're just
insulting me, man.
No, Steph, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong, Steph. I still have a lot of love for you, right? That hasn't gone away.
So you need to learn how to adapt, young man.
No, you have to learn how to give me 4 hours more sleep.
You can't always get what you want, though.
What's your fucking name?
It's not imperative that you have 8 hours of sleep every
Mick
night.
Fucking Jagger. I can get what I want and I will. You know?
You won't get no satisfaction though, son.
Bollocks.
You're a cunt.
Look, right, no, Steph, you're great. Don't get me wrong. Don't take this tirade as abuse of something that means that I don't think you're a great
person.
How can
you not take something for what it is?
Well, it is what it is.
It's a tirade of abuse. Flowery sentiments, bitch.
It just means that I'm mildly disgruntled with you at this moment in time, but it doesn't change the overall picture. It's like viewing a painting with 3D specs on, even though the painting might not be in 3D, you know? Yeah, you've got the 3D specs on and the painting looks fucked. But like, you know, a bit later in the day you might realise and take them off and see the painting as a beautiful thing again, you know?
How about you lift your legs?
No, you just put 3D specs on and it looks fucked, you know? You don't even realise because, I don't know, you're a spastic or whatever.
Yeah. So you're trying
so basically, all I'm trying to say to you right now is intrinsically you're a lovely person. And I'm a spastic with 3D specs on.
Take them off, man. It's all cool.
I can't, man. My eyes can't adjust to the light. I want to drink vodka.
I think you're a young man with very many a demand.
I think I'm an old curmudgeonly bastard with a rat's tail on his head. You never have too many hats, shoes or accessories, darling.
Well, you can. I mean, imagine like having a whole fucking house full of them and not being able to move in your house and having a cat that got hidden under all of it. That would be too much.
Dan, are you filming this shit?
Yeah, man. Making a quality little drama right here.
Fucking filming this.
Tom, is that you pretending you don't like it?